Yo, what's going on, guys? Fresh Bricks here, and today we have an eBay Lego haul. Today I'm going to unbox it, and if I don't get the best camera angle, I'm sorry, but anyway, let's go. Okay, so I think I got a good camera angle, actually. So I'm going to sit right here, and we'll open it. Now, I won't say what it is, but it's some 1999 sets. I don't want to lift it up too high because my address will show. I have a little bit of technical difficulties here, guys. Okay, we go. No, you gotta be crapping me. Shut the front door. Did this come with the box? Oh, I think that's just the instructions. Okay, I'm gonna pull this over here real quick so we finish opening it. Okay, guys, so it actually didn't come with the original box, but here we got the Gungan sub 1999 set. But not only that set, we got the Anakin's Pod Racer from 1999. So let's take the bags out real quick. We got the Gungan sub. Let's see if we can see the minifigures. Okay, I don't see the minifigures. Then we got the Pod Racer. Then we got an extra bag, which I believe comes with... Oh, it's another part for the Gungan sub. It's all the sea stuff. And then we got a part of a box, which I don't know what it is. So I'm not even going to take it out, but we got those copper things. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, I'm scared. Now, that one sucked. So anyway, guys, there is our haul. I think this might be my first haul video, but yeah, if you guys don't know, I have another 1999 set, and I got this to add on to the collection. But anyway, guys, that is it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you drop a like and subscribe. Go ahead and get yourself some merch if you want to. But anyway, guys, that's it for today. Enjoy today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I might go build the Pod Racer right now, but it depends. So anyway, guys, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.